Class 6, SOF NSO Level 2. Science question number 26. Given list contains of few food items. How many among them are rich source of carbohydrate? Potatoes, rice, bread, and chapati are rich sources of carbohydrates. Science question number 27. Anant took 4 types of crushed food samples 1, 2, 3, and 4 in 4 different test tubes. He then added Benedict's solution to each of them and heated them for a minute. The final color in each of the test tube is given in the chart below. Which among the given food items have sugar present in them? If the color turns green, a small amount of reducing sugar is there. And if it turns red, a large amount of reducing sugar, that is indicating high concentration, is present. So, the B option is the correct option. Science question number 28. Refer to the given classification chart and select the options that correctly fills it. Deficiency of vitamin A causes night blindness. Deficiency of vitamin E causes nerve disorder and muscle weakness. Deficiency of B12 causes anemia. And deficiency of B3 causes pellagra. Science question number 29. Select the incorrect match. Vitamin D is primarily obtained through sunlight and is found in foods like fatty fish, fortified dairy products, and egg yolks, not tomatoes or potatoes. Science question number 30. Read the given statement and select the correct ones. Fats obtained from plants are predominantly saturated fats. This is false. Fats obtained from plants are typically unsaturated fats, not saturated. Second one, protein molecules is formed of a number of smaller molecules called fatty acids. Protein molecules are formed from smaller molecules called amino acids, not fatty acids. Third one, excess carbohydrate can get stored in human body as fats. Yes, this is true. Sauces rich in vitamin C must be eaten raw as it gets destroyed on heating. This is also true. Science question number 31. Vitamins X and Y are supplied through food and can be synthesized inside the human body. Vitamin X and Y are fatty fish, fortified dairy products, egg yolks, and fortified cereals are rich in vitamin D. Synthesis in the body. The skin can produce vitamin D when exposed to sunlight. The body converts cholesterol into vitamin D, which is then activated in the liver and kidneys. Leafy green vegetables like curly and spinach, broccoli, and certain vegetable oils are rich in vitamin K. Synthesis in the body. Vitamin K is also produced by bacteria in the gut, which contributes to the body supply of this vitamin. Science question number 32. Refer to the given figure of longitudinal section of a flower. Identify the labeled parts K, N, and select the incorrect statements regarding them. K is the outermost whorl which protects the floral parts in the bud condition. Yes, this is true. L could be brightly colored to attract insects for pollination. This is also true. M part forms the innermost whorl and has long slender stalk, anther, and a knob-like structure on the top, filament. No, the stamen, which consists of anther and filament, is not the innermost part of the flower. The innermost part of the flower is a female reproductive organ. Anther, the knob-like structure on the top where pollen is produced. Filament, the long slender stalk that supports the anther. N is the female reproductive part of the flower consisting of an ovary, style, and stigma. Yes, this is true. Science question number 33. Select the pair of plants that has stilt roots. The correct pair of plants have stilt roots is bamboo and maize. Stilt roots are a type of aerial root that grows from the lower nodes of the plant and help provide support, especially for the plant that grows in unstable or shallow soil. Science question number 34. Nayan prepared 2 setups, 1 and 2. Using cardboard boxes as shown in the given figure. He kept both the setups under the sun for few days as shown in the P and observed changes as shown in Q. He is trying to find out that living organisms respond to changes that occur in their surroundings. Science question number 35. The given diagram shows the stages during the growth of a seed into an adult flowering plant. Select the option that correctly matches the stage with the processes taking place at that stage. In the A stage, we have germination, B photosynthesis growth, C photosynthesis growth and pollination, D photosynthesis fertilization dispersal. The correctly matched one is the D option. Science question number 36. What are the adaptations present in cactus for living in a desert? The adaptation present in a cactus living in a desert is leaves reduced to spine, thick fleshy stem, and photosynthesizing stem. Zoha made four groups of animals where each group contains name of animals that share same habitat. However, there is a mistake in one of the groups. Select the incorrect group. Fennec fox and kangaroo rat are adapted to desert environments. The macaw stands out because it inhabits its tropical rainforests, which is a very different habitat. Science question number 38. Identify the plant and select the correct statement regarding its adaptation. This is a lotus plant. They have hollow stems and that have air spaces. The hollow stem with air spaces help the lotus plant stay afloat on the surface of water. This is important for the access to sunlight for photosynthesis, as the plant's leaves and flowers need to be above the water surface. In short, the hollow stem with air spaces of the lotus help it to stay buoyant, ensuring efficient gas exchange and enable the plant to thrive in aquatic environments. From this, we can see that the correct statement is that they have hollow stems that have air spaces. Science question number 39. Identify the layer X of the atmosphere from the given information and select the correct statement regarding it. Layer X extends 50 to 80 km above Earth's atmosphere. Layer mesosphere extends 50 to 80 km above the Earth's atmosphere. Temperature generally increases with increasing altitude. This happens generally with stratosphere and thermosphere. Commercial aircrafts usually flying in the lower part to avoid strong winds. This usually happens in the stratosphere. Satellites orbit around the Earth in this layer, thermosphere or exposphere. Most meteors burn in this layer of the atmosphere, mesosphere. Science question number 40. Unscramble the given letters to get the name of a pollutant. Now identify the layer of the atmosphere that is damaged the most by it. The correct word is aerosols. These are tiny particles or droplets that are suspended in the air with both natural and human-made sources, and they significantly affect air quality, climate, and weather patterns. The highest concentrations of aerosols is found in the troposphere, the lowest layer of the atmosphere. Aerosols are present in all layers of the atmosphere, with the stratosphere having the highest concentration of aerosols next to the troposphere. Science question number 41. Read the given statement and select the correct options. Percentage of oxygen in the air remains almost the same. Yes, this is true. Oxygen is added to the air during the process of burning. This is false. During the process of burning, oxygen from the air reacts with a fuel to produce products like carbon dioxide, water, and heat. Oxygen is consumed during the process, not added to the air. So, oxygen is consumed during burning, not added to the air. Science question number 42. Refer the given flowchart and select the correct statement regarding it. The correct statement is that joint Q shows movement in all directions, whereas joint R could allow movement primarily in one plane. Science question number 43. Which of the following activities will not help the air pollution? Second and third option of activities will not help reduce the air pollution. Science question number 44. Refer to the given Venn diagram and select the option regarding it. Here, both X and Y are herbs. X has leaves with parallel venation. Y has leaves with reticulate venation. Monocot plants typically have parallel venation in their leaves. In monocots, the veins run parallel to each other without branching. Dicots generally have reticulate or net-like venation, where the veins branch out from central point to form a network. The D option is cancelled because sugarcane has parallel venation and bamboo is not a herb, so option C is cancelled. Option B is cancelled because lemon has reticulate venation. So we are left with the correct answer, that is option A. Science question number 45. Read the given statement and select the correct option that correctly fills in the blank. In carbohydrate, hydrogen and oxygen occur in the ratio of 2:1. Hemoglobin is a protein that helps to carry oxygen in the body. Saturated fats are solid at room temperature. Achiever section question number 46. Study the given flowchart carefully. Select the incorrect statement regarding the unknown substances P to W. P could be rice while S could be brick. Q could be ice cube while T could be frosted glass. R could be mustard oil while V could be petrol. W could be mustard oil while U could be air. As we can see here, the C option is the incorrect option. Achiever section question number 47. Refer to the given dichotomous key and select the correct statements regarding PS. It is a macro mineral required by the body. It is required for maintenance of strong bones and teeth. It is required for maintaining water balance of the body. It is a trace mineral required by the body. It is a constituent of thyroxin hormone. It is required for the formation of hemoglobin. P could be calcium or vitamin D. Q could be vitamin D. R could be iodine and S could be iron. Using this, we can check the options. As we can see, the B option is the correct option. Achiever section question number 48. Read the given paragraph where few words have been italicized. Select the correct statement regarding them. In the humans, the upper bone has one long bone called humerus and forearm has two bones called tibia and fibula. This is wrong. It's called radius and ulna. Wrist is formed of 8 bones called carpals. Palm is made up of 5 metacarpals and each finger containing of phalanges. 7 must be 8. Achiever section question number 49. Refer to the given diagram representing different components of air, X, Y, and Z. Identify the correct statements regarding them. Here the given gases are Z is equal to nitrogen, Y is equal to oxygen, X is equal to carbon dioxide and other gases. X is a component of air that is used up during respiration. During respirations, humans and animals take in oxygen and release carbon dioxide, while plants take in carbon dioxide and release oxygen during photosynthesis. During respiration, plants also take in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide. So this statement is false. Y is a component of air that is major greenhouse gas. Oxygen is not a greenhouse gas. Carbon dioxide is a greenhouse gas. So this statement is also false. Z does not participate in the process of burning but is a component of proteins. Nitrogen does not support combustion and is a key component of protein. So this statement is true. X is used for extinguishing fire but causes global warming. Carbon dioxide is used in fire extinguishers and contributes to global warming. Yes, this is also true. Y is used in food packaging while Z is used in biobody for converting food into energy. Oxygen is not typically used in food packaging. Nitrogen is. Nitrogen is indirectly involved in energy metabolism but not directly. So this statement is false. Achiever section question number 50. From the different materials, 3 cutouts were taken, X, Y, and Z, as shown in the given figure. Then X, Y, and Z were glued together and placed between a light source and a screen as shown here. When the torch was switched on, the pattern of shadow was observed as shown in the given figure. Which of the following correctly identifies the material of each cutout? Based on information above, X and X should be transparent and Y and Z should be opaque. That satisfies in the C option. That's it for this video. Make sure to subscribe. Hit the like button, turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload.